Sup YouTube, Jace's Garage here today. Here's the Hot Wheels Dodge Van new for 2021 from the Hot Wheels Drift. And there's a description behind the card. You can pause the video if you wanna read it. But anyways, here's what you've all been waiting for. Let's get down to business. Alright, a metal body, a plastic baseline, a black paint one. So what's good about this model is a plastic fab spoke wheels along with a seafoam green metal body with Tampo logos from sponsors such as Dodge, Hot Wheels, Mopar, and DRU. A reference from its designer Ryu Asada. It can also be seen at the other side. And here's the front end that consists of a chrome paint bumper, detailed headlights and grille. Last but not least, a smoke tint window with a chrome paint interior inside, which is set to left-hand drive type. The only bad thing about this casting is the rear end isn't detailed and there are no detailed license plate. And honestly, I don't know what is this inside. It might be an off-road vehicle, an ATV or something like that. So unfortunately, you'll just have to guess it for yourself. But despite its flaws, this is an excellent casting to add to your collection. So I think I'll give this one an 8 out of 10. And if you're already aware, there's a second color variation of this, which is coming in orange paint. So I hope I can get my hands on it so I can feature it here in my channel. But anyways, that's for now. Thanks for watching Nawashuswal. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and check out my other videos. And also drop by my Instagram and my blog for posts. This is Jace's Garage, signing out.